Hello, and welcome to this, the fourth, fifth, or something attempt at beating Genghis Khan campaign level 3 into China. I've got a good feeling about this one. I feel like I might finally have it.
Now all of Mongolia is in the grasp of Genghis Khan. Beyond are two vast empires, China to the east and Persia to the west. Persia is the sensible next choice of battle, since it separates us from the rich forage pastures in Europe. But first, Genghis Khan has another score to settle. After witnessing the power of our cavalry in action, the Chinese spoke of nothing but peace. They even promised support for our campaign westward. But now that we have turned away from China, they have decided not to deliver the men and arms they promised Genghis. It is time for another demonstration. Persia can wait as the horde wheels east once more, and we prepare to march into China, the largest, most advanced empire in the world.
Still is the largest, most advanced empire in the world. Really? Objectives: conquer the Tanguts, Hizia, Jin, and Samsung. I'm just messing. So last time I did this, the dude got stuck and started to try and go around. I fully was like, what? Come on. Fully. That's not strange, I knew exactly where to go. I wonder how that was. It's almost as if I've done this like 4 or 5 or something times before. Right into fast mode straight away, no messing around and not remembering. I just want to get away from that town center. Last time I did it without losing anyone. Two more. You just have to be out of line of sight, that's literally it. Getting a bit too... Hey, you're gonna have to go around me if you want to get back to your house center. Town house. And this guy comes out and then it explodes. It's like, what?
With these engineers, we can establish a stronghold in China and construct powerful engines of destruction.
Here's this part. You're supposed to be able to dock at this point, according to the Wikia. Because you can't get the transport ship past here without it getting shot to bits, apparently. I'm not, not seeing any shot to bits thing happening. Just saying. You gotta go right along the edge, I think. If you take the very next... I don't know what they're called. Very next square. Tile. I think it is. I think it's the very next tile. Then you'll be in trouble. But... They're resigned, so I don't need to worry about, yeah, just doing anything to them. It's funny, in a playthrough I did, my first or second or third attempt or something, I was fishing here somewhere, and I was thinking, did I build one or did I build two fishing boats, because one of them looked kinda yellow from a certain angle, but I think it turns out that just the orange ones look kind of yellow from an angle, and then they had built two. Why is this here? Why can't, let me build a town center right in the very edge. I was gonna say, there's more than three, isn't there? One, two, three, four, five. Houses. Actually, no, don't do that. Yeah. Is that gonna matter? Are they gonna, have I aggroed the whole thing now having done that? Already this is looking way better than the other playthroughs. Not enough wood. So do they have all those units? There's horses all around here and stuff? They don't. I can just start smashing this already, can I? Right here. Right here is where I want to do it. Looks like it's going to let me do. This is looking good. This is looking good. This one. This one, yeah. Plenty of food already, but I want to just stack villages. I think about 40. It's about I can just get in. Sweet. Here we go. Sweet, this strat when you do it right. It's pretty good. Made my hole already. Yeah, this isn't too bad. Oh, one more guy. Stop converting me. Wow, stop it. Yeah, they're not gonna even rebuild that properly. Sweet. Something along to the music again, wasn't I? Well, that's good. Well, I guess if I can't get through to fix the wall, then they can't get in. So, I'm right. Here gonna chop my way out. I'm just gonna get the castle age and then put a castle over there and should be good. Let's chill for a while. So if the mill dies, all those farms that I queued up are gone. Is that how it works? Oh, 70, that's pretty cheap. That doesn't take long. As long as I start building villages straight away, I get afterwards. I'll chop my way out pretty soon. Is that X? Ah. I'm thinking what this X was on the mini-map. Oh, that wasn't your farm. Which farm? Was any of these farms yours? I really can't tell what's going on. This is people going all over the place. That probably isn't going to help me that much, but I don't know, how expensive is it really? Oh, this one's a f- I don't know. Into the castle, I just make this castle. I can shoot it around now. I have chopped my way out. Quite a bit of food. I mean, wood. Yep, quite a bit of wood. Why can't you let me put one there? Come on. Come on, buddy. Oh, you can put the wood through there. That's convenient. At the same time, it's shared between all your mills, though, so I'll just build another one if that one goes down. I'm dropping a lot of wood.
Button.
Hey, what are these guys doing? Nothing. I think they got stuck. Can I help this guy? I mean, he's lonely, this dude. Come on. Help him out.
Cut on him.
800. I think I'll just mine the gold though. I was gonna just make the gold. These guys are so bottle decked. Do they outrange? I don't think they do.
Okay.
costing me a little gold to do that, but that's crazy. What are you doing? Oh, that is she. Changed. And resources. Marvelous. Is that all the wood? Great. Oh, this is looking way better. Oh, this strat is OP though. It's all the strat. Nothing to do with me. In fact, it's all me. The strat, whatever. No. Man, it's working so well. It's working at all, which I'm happy with. Oh, man, yes. This is good. Don't chop wood here. It's too far away from any thingies. Magnificent, magnificent. So I've got all the technology stuff now, don't I? Yeah. Sweet. I just think I don't. Oh no, I've got archers. Yeah, I got everything. University. Got all the gold, which is good. dear. Should have had more guys, but oh well. Villagers. Don't think it's gonna matter. Am I being converted? Get out of here. Can I have my guys die instead of changing to the other color? Costs a lot. Thank you. This is good. Sorry, I'm not saying nothing. I know this is supposed to be. That's what it's supposed to be, is whatever I bloody will say it is, actually, mind you. Don't take all the resources. Before I get a chance to take it. Hey man. Gold. Whoa, why blacksmiths? I thought that was gonna be something that they could use. Well, that might be stuff. I mean, these guys got something. This guy, these things. All I had to do was follow that silly strat, and I was worried that I wasn't gonna get it, so I didn't stream. Yeah, I'll just pre-record it, and, you know, because... Oh, he is taking the gold. No. Yeah, I can get all the upgrades and all the everything now, eh? Hussars still only cost gold. I mean, food, right? I'm not screwing myself. Right? Whoa, that's a lot of gold. They keep doing that. Stop it. Keep hearing that sound. Ah, now all my gold's run out. So I need this gold here. Which I'm doing a decent job of protecting. I never told her to do that. I don't know why she's doing that. Whoa. I need the gold. I'm gonna have to just... get a little bit. They would have built their wonder by now, by a long way. Not the best job, but an alright job. I'm making them both from the same one, aren't I? Alright. I should make some more food. Whoa! Okay. Stop going everywhere. fans. Stop taking the gold. Wow, this is a terrible killing building. Thank you. This is so much more casual without those other guys also fighting me constantly. I just want to only use, I don't get like using the trade center place. I just want to stop him getting the gold and then we'll be good. Playthrough, I think, but it'll work. It will work. Pretty happy. I'm pretty happy right now. Pardon me. Just gotta buy these castles and so on. Two more villages around here. Where are the villagers now? Where'd you put them? I imagine they'd be getting the gold. But no. Is that all of them? Did I get them all? Ah, so there's just these ones. These villages. This has got to be the last one. I don't know where they were before either. I went all the way. Maybe here or something. Oh, I didn't get him. There's one over there. So, where is their last villager? There's gotta be a last villager situation right now. Oh, he's still here. Where is the last villager? Is that him there? They're not making more villages from somewhere, are they? Oh wait, there's a whole other place over there, isn't there? I bet they're making more villages over here. Oh, there just are more villages over here. Yeah, like chopping wood and all that. Yeah. Why are they going this way? You can't get through there. Oh. Just villagers just everywhere, running rampant. Do somebody please do something. There we go. Here comes the slicing. Oh. Oh. Ah, Tan Santa. Tan Santa. That's BS. So that means I could never get this, so I just have to do that. I mean, I probably can get that, but I mean, I've got villages all over the place. Let's just get it, eh? Well, certainly is still occurring, this one. I did put it on vase, didn't I? Yep, I'm just slow. I just want to generate 1,000 gold, pardon me, without having to use that market thing. These are the only guys that build a wonder on this map, aren't they?
I guess we'll buy every other upgrade while I'm not doing anything. Oh, wait, I'm... kind of am doing something. Right, now I can upgrade this thing to the maximum one. I assume it's the maximum one anyway. Grab a couple monks. Why did it call them monks? Monks just now. Not monks. They're not monks. Come on now, buddy. With you at that. Right now I can build my super Magoopas or what? Stop taking the gold. Like, do I actually have to build a castle here just to make it go away? Is that what's happening now? Thank you. slowly, just slowly destroy everything. Just everything. It was already enough of that before I started. I was about to say, enough of, that's enough of that. It's like, dude, it's been enough of that for a while. They keep going back. Keep coming back. This is most of them dead now, too. That's most of them. I'm pretty sure. That is most of them. Not really most of them. There's actually most of them here. I'll get there. Just what do they take anyway? A couple rocks. Take your rocks. Where's that guy going? I'm gonna rebuild it.
Ooh, dearie me. Not enough stone, eh? Alright. This is weird how this happens. The pathing's terrible. Where are they going? We should be using a different unit for this. But, oh well. Now what? Good game. Well played. That is basically all of your villagers. You got like two more. Oh man, what's this? Get out of here. Giving up some things for some reason. Yep. Here it is, the big give up. Really good show. Do I'm gonna like not pay attention to it this time, and I'll see if it gets. Yeah, it's still not gonna get destroyed because it's going right in the very edge. It just doesn't get destroyed at all. I don't know what these guys are talking about. Maybe it's in Age of Empires 2 original, or if you go right there and don't juke. Oh, yeah. Right. This moves too close, I think. Back to the mainland now. Still gone. Why am I building so many of them? I only really need one. Ten goods. And everybody. This is all that stuff that would have happened to me before. Now I'm a bit more prepared for it. Wow, get on the transport, you guys. Can't I fit 10 guys now? Come on. What's good against archers? Not horses. Let's go archer versus archer. I'll just upgrade everything and then go archer versus archer. Slowly, slowly. Alright, let's bust this open. Man, I said to sneeze. And I put myself on mute for a second. Okay, so sometimes it says you're too far away from land, you can't do this. And sometimes it moves a little bit closer to land and then lands them. I mean, what is the deal? What is the deal with transport ships? I was trying to do a Seinfeld kind of thing. What is the deal with... I can't do an American voice very well. Okay. That's my best... If that's my best Seinfeld impression, then I'm not. You know. Really not. Stop for my forte. Not my forte, I'm gonna say. old Seinfeld impressions. What am I doing on this island anyway? I'm just doing this, I guess. What is this? The cast where I cast video where I don't talk for the majority of it, and then I just all this just talking. Just needed that little break, so. Needed a little break. What am I doing on this island? No reason for me to be on this island whatsoever. Need those cannon, the cannon guys up here. Up here somewhere. I don't know what use that was. I guess if you're looking at the minimap, then that was a good play, but. Hey, I hope it was good for you. That's only happening in your mind, that your interpretation of what I just said, and I don't appreciate these just don't appreciate it, alright? Just you're doing something. Hey man. Hey man. What I'm doing on this island is I'm taking the long way. You see, not close enough to land to unload. Why are you saying this thing? Go. Wow, have I run out of all those farms that I queued up? I thought there were plenty. How many units did I lose? I was capped before. This is all I do now, is just make husses. It's my just new strat ever since I read something online about how they're good or something, I don't know. I don't know, guys, look, just... I follow the... Wow. I figured I can tank a bit because I've got four monks, but the monks never follow. Stop it. Way easier than it was last time. Oh, the strats are real. Stop running over there, please. Please. Thank you. My gosh. My golly. I tell you what. Oh, that was convenient. Feel it just coming through. Great, like, I just keep picking the best time to come through. He got like half tanked on that smash. If I could have clicked that, wow. It took him one stab to die, so I think it was him. I really wish I was quick enough to click on that just then. This is gonna take me 3 days to upload. Even in 720p. B because this stack is going to be a giant file. Just an absolutely massive file. Like, just hours of hours of hours and hours, maybe not hours and hours. I look away for a second. And you said, I wonder if that gold's still there. What is my Siege Onaga doing right now? He's in auto kill everything mode. Why? I just right clicked. That is all I did. What? He's in kill everything mode. Stop chasing one guy the entire length of the map, please. Heal my guys. Voldovoy. What he says. Hey man, I like that one. Hey man. Hey man. See, they freak out of every little thing. It's like, now I've got to run halfway across the map to chase this one horse. I'll get through. Gonna be my entire operation over there. As if I'm setting up to start to literally mine every resource on the map. I don't want to do that. That's unnecessary. Hey, all I need to do is get one guy through, isn't that right? Oh, well, a couple. One to get through the fence gate, and some more to defend the guys when they come through the gate. Come through the gate. Come through more of the gate. Great. Perfect. Alright. Come through the gate. Come through more of the gate. Boom wrecked. Enemy, eh? God. Man, that was loud and deep. God. Oh, this is just so much more casual and happy and just not stressful now that I know that I'm probably gonna win. Well, I say probably. It's more, I feel like it's pretty definite at this point. Any real struggle is taken down
or really in this case, stopping them from building the wonder. That's strat, that whoever put on that comment on that Wikia page, and then someone put it in the actual Wikia. I feel like that's what happened. It's a good strat, like it works. I feel the other thing that I was going to do was build on this side. Like I had, it's the same idea of building not on the island that you end up on, but I was gonna go on the other one with easier access to resources, mind you, but not having the ability to stop that guy, which is a bigger thing. Who's attacking me? Stop it. Sung? I haven't even seen Sung this entire time. I think he's the one that... What nationality are these guys? It says Mongols, but it's only because they're on my team. The Mongols can't build cannons. It'd be French, wouldn't it? It doesn't really sound French, so I'm confused. It's some other language. It's almost definitely not French, unless it's very old French, and like the old French is different or something. Oh, this is satisfying. Bombard cannons are actually OP, but... Pardon me there for that. I'll just put that down there so that doesn't happen again. As soon as you can defend bombard cannons, they're just really... They're so strong. Look at that. Like, a couple hits. Boom. Boom, just one volley and that thing's gone. So 6 hits. Gone. Gone. Hey, this is like a perfect thing. Yeah, what's this? Man, there's gold over here as well. There's just so many resources on this map. It's nuts. I tell you, it is nuts. Friendo. There's gonna be nothing here. Oh, no. I can probably just win the game now with these guys. That's what I'm trying to do. What are you gonna do? What are you actually gonna do? Slowly make my way across the map, just smashing everything up. Including these guys here. You're dead. Boom. Yow! Yow! Defend me. Mm-hmm.
Turns out you can't. Turns out you can't. Which is fine. Hey, wait! I can just go in. Just straight in. Wow, a lot of farms are being exhausted. See what I'm pretty exhausted from playing this game for 3 hours. Wow, a million horses. Okay. Oh, this is actually gonna take a bit of doing, isn't it? This really is going to take a bit of doing, isn't it? Oh, that's not even there to shoot me anymore, so... Wonder if I... Can I unload there? Yeah, I mean, why not, no? Not enough stone.
What's this?
Nothing. Oh. Cool.
Feigned whatever that was, enthusiasm. Kind of interesting how that's like that. Oh, I don't have any gold to sell for it. Hey, where is this? That's even above the thing and it's still getting really smashed.
That won't be happening again. Help them. I think I've got enough resources now, like really. I think I should be okay. In terms of the old resources. Wow. Couple horses. I mean, yeah, I got a couple horses. Wow, they just go everywhere.
Oh dear. In there.
Heaps of them now. Sweet. My guys can't get in. The game is 95% complete. Great. Slowly. Slowly. I'll get there. Thank you.
Got three more at this one. Still three. Well, that's fine. about enough of doing that. It won't be long now until Red's out of the game. That's just absolutely top-notch commentary by me. Fully talking all the time, eh? I think I've said less than 100 words in 2 hours. Thank you. Good night. Definitely getting there. Just then, I started being able to taste the win. Like, I can taste it now. It's coming. So many hussars. There's hussars for days. Hussarlin'. I'm hussarlin'. Huh? Huh? No? No? No hussarlins for me today?
Oh, I've won. I have won the game. Too many houses, my bruv. Too many houses. I hustled you out. Gotta hustle it up.
Pardon me there.
I thought that I had pressed restart then. I was about to freak. I had a little miniature thing happen to me, a little panic. Fight me around this way.
Keep coming a little further out. I thought I was building a lot of passes, but I guess I'm not. Thank you. I think this guy's easier than Green as well. I will make some more hussars. Who's gonna watch? Who's gonna watch for a while? What? You guys have been coming through this way now. Too many. It doesn't matter what kind of defense they have, really. Like, there's just too many of them. What are they gonna do? What are you gonna do about it? Did my guys just teleport up there, or what? Like, cause they kinda gone all the way in there in the time that they had. There's another one! There's another one. Man, there's just too many of them. There's just too many. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do about it? It's just too many. Teleport, and there's too many of them. Like, what are you gonna do?
They're just, they're a swarm. They are a swarm. There's just too many of them. What are you gonna do? You get swamped. Finally, it is over. It is complete. Finally. Oh, and that's how, and that, my friends, is how you defeat level 3 of the Mongolian campaign entitled Into China. I think that's the name. See, that's how you beat it. Simple, really. It's just a quick little 4-hour jaunt down Hassa Lane. Oh my god. Oh my god, it happened. It's happening. Now what? Honka. Oh, my parents had to look at that. Oh my god. And that is how it's done. I hope you enjoyed this. Oh, no, I'm not going to. I'm not going to end it yet. I always forget there's another part. Here we go. This is the story. Here it is. Here's the story. I wonder what happens. Basically, could look it up in any history textbook, really. It's pretty much. There's some little things here and there that aren't accurate, but it's a fairly good. Gives you a fairly good idea of historical stuff. Kinda. Except, apparently, according to the. Mongolians didn't destroy the. I don't know, one of them. One of these three fellas here, they didn't destroy, they teamed up with them. And that's how they beat the Chinese. Anyway, story time is now.
It was a glorious slaughter.
Oh, it was.
For years, visitors to China will be astounded by the mountain of human and horse skeletons that we have erected. The hordes have gained one huge advantage by this invasion of China. Technology. We now possess the knowledge and equipment to allow us to make siege weapons. We will crack open the Persian and European castles to reach the softer parts within. Genghis is pleased with our progress and with the legacy he leaves behind. His mother once ate wild onions and rodents to keep from starving. But the children and grandchildren of Genghis will eat off plates of Persian gold.
Magnificent. Magnificent. 4:59:12 of game time. I don't know how much real time that was, but it felt like about 4:59:12 of real time. Definitely felt like it. Alright, so that's. So you do that. Hope you enjoy. Hope you're enjoying knowing how you do that. Now.